For all updates on cat prep, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon.
Now, you'll be getting a lot of questions which doesn't demand any specific formula. Neither the question is difficult to understand. Okay? Quite often you will be getting such questions in mocks or maybe in CAT, etc. Yes, I agree that the question is lengthy, but the purpose of taking this particular question is to explain you a particular approach. Okay? That is very, very applicable in almost every topics within the quant. Okay? You can apply it into algebra. Mostly it is applicable in numbers and algebra. Okay? Because therein we can basically work with the numbers and numbers and variables, and that is the freedom we get, because there are equations also. So we can use certain written trial of putting the numbers and all that. But the approach here is to read the question and make a small prototype. ठीक है, इसको सॉल्व करते हैं तो इस मेथड का नाम क्या है, सीपीएसपी बोलता हूँ. ठीक है, दैट इज छोटा परिवार सुखी परिवार. दिस इज द अप्रोच वी विल बी फॉलोइंग. ठीक है, तो अब ये छोटा परिवार सुखी परिवार क्या अप्रोच है उसको समझते हैं. ठीक है, व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज दैट डोंट जस्ट स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चन, द एक्सप्रेशन विच इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन, उसको भूल जाओ. यू हैव टू मेक अ स्मॉल प्रोटोटाइप एग्जैक्टली ऑफ अ सिमिलर काइंड विच इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन. ठीक है, एंड देन टेस्ट. उसमें होगा क्या, बिकॉज द प्रोटोटाइप इज स्मॉलर, यू कैन राइट ऑल द पॉसिबिलिटीज. द मोमेंट यू राइट ऑल द पॉसिबिलिटीज, you will get the pattern, and this pattern when you extend will give you the answer for the question. yahi ek tarika hai aise koi bhi question jo bahut offbeat ho unko solve kar, na to jin mein formula lagte hain na koi specific concept lagte hain. you have to follow the pattern. theek hai, ab kaise karenge isme, for example is question mein kaise karenge. now here it says that in how many ways can we change the this star mark with either plus or minus such that the following equation is true. now this equation is 29. I always say that whenever you come across any questions wherein you get some numbers and all by changing the plus or minus sign, so what you have to think is you have to think for the boundary condition. what is the boundary condition? agar all the values are plus to kya aayega, and if all the values are minus to kya aayega, so and so forth. theek hai, for example if I take all the values to be plus, so it would be what, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10, right? kya number aayega guys? 55. I think everyone can do this much, right? now we have to change some of these plus into minus so that the sum becomes 29, right? there are many possibilities ho sakte. so what we should do is that we should make a prototype. as I said, you don't take all the 10 numbers, ab sirf 3 number lo. let us take 1 plus 2 plus 3. the actual sum is what, 6, when we take plus and all. if I tweak the question, if I want to make the prototype of the question, I will assume it to be say 4, a number less than 6, right? dekho 55 se chota hai, 6 se chota le liya. yes or no? are you all with me guys? theek hai, ya isko 5 le leta hu, theek hai, otherwise wo banega nahi. aapne ek prototype le liya, right? if every place it is plus, it is 6, so can I say if I change this plus into minus, so what happens? kisi ek ko bas change karta hu, kitna aayega? main isko change bhi kar dunga baad mein, hai na, in case agar ye fit nahi ho raha, because question aisa match hona chahiye. to kitna aayega guys? 2, right? and if I take this to be plus and this to be minus, it will be what, 0. and if I can take this, then it is going to be what, minus of 4. yes or no? see, yahi possibilities aa rahi hai na ultimately. theek, to isko agar aap dekho, isko agar hum bhul bhi jaye, just focus on this, just focus on these two. there was a plus 2, then the sum was 6. instead of plus 2 there is a minus 2, then the sum is 2. so how much, by how much it has decreased, by how much it has decreased guys? 4. मतलब एक बार प्लस 2 की जगह माइनस 4 कर रहे हैं तो 4 से डिक्रीज हो रहा है. फिर आप रिट्रोस्पेक्टिवली सोचो, सही बात है ना, बिकॉज हियर देयर वाज प्लस 2, सो द आंसर वाज 6. हैड देयर नॉट बीन 2 एट ऑल, इट वुड हैव बीन 4, सो 2 लेस देन दैट. हियर इट इज 2, बट इट इज डिडक्शन विद अ डिडक्शन साइन, विद माइनस साइन, देन इट विल रिड्यूस further by 2, so the answer would be 2 less than this. So that means, अब मुझे ये pattern समझ में आ गया. क्या pattern समझ में आ गया? That if the sum is 55 here at all the place being plus sign, here it is 29. So what is the difference, guys? What is the difference? It is 55 minus 29, which is 26. So 26 का difference तभी बनेगा ना, when I'll be taking those numbers whose sum is equal to 13 with minus sign. Yes or no? अभी देखा था ना, difference 4 आ रहा था तो किसको tweak किया था? 2 को. Difference 6 आ रहा तो किसको tweak करना है? Sum 13 को. बस ये पता चल गया तो आप फिर आगे के अप्रोच को फॉलो करके आंसर निकाल सकते हैं. आई एम नॉट रिकमेंडिंग दैट दिस क्वेश्चन शुड बी सॉल्व इन द कैट एग्जाम, है ना. आई एम जस्ट टेकिंग दिस क्वेश्चन टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट हाउ सर्टेन क्वेश्चन व्हिच हैज नो रिलेशन विद फार्मूला और एनीथिंग स्टिल इफ यू वांट टू अप्रोच देन द ओनली वे इज टू मेक अ प्रोटोटाइप ऑफ इट एंड फाइंड द पैटर्न एंड देन ओनली यू कैन प्रोसीड. सो दिस इज क्वाइट हेल्पफुल इन एलआरडीआई. ठीक है, अब ये 13 सम कहां कहां बनेगा उसको देख लेते हैं. याद क्लियर है, 13 अपने को लाना है. ठीक, सो कैन आई से इफ आई कैन टेक माइनस 10 एंड माइनस 3, रेस्ट एवरीथिंग इज सेम, आई विल बी गेटिंग 29. यस और नो? आप चाहो तो चेक करके देख सकते हो. प्लस 3 की जगह माइनस 3 किया तो 6 से कम कर दिया, प्लस 10 की जगह माइनस 10 किया कर दिया तो 20 से कम कर दिया, मतलब 26 से कम हो गया ना. Yes or no? So one way of getting the sum 13 is to change 10 and 3, or to change 9 and 4, or to change 8 and 5, or to change 7 and 6. Are you all with me, everyone? ठीक है, there could be 3 numbers जिनको हम change कर सकते हैं. ठीक है, so if I start with 10 being one of the number and rest of the 2 number, then I'll not be able to take. I can't take 2 and 1 guys, right? Because ये जो star mark है ना, 1 के आगे नहीं है, so 1 is always in plus sign. We can't change the sign of plus 1. So definitely ये process नहीं होगा. If you start with the maximum number to be 9, then again we'll not be able to find 2 numbers जिनके सामने हम minus करें, because the smallest I can take is what? Minus 2 and minus 3. So 9 anyway नहीं होगा, right? 8 हो सकता है, yes. 8, 3 and 2, right? 7 के साथ लेके देखते हैं, 7 एंड नंबर लेस देन 7 अगर लेंगे तो इट इज 4 एंड 2. वी कांट टेक 7 3 3, राइट. ये सुनो, वी कैन टेक 6 5 एंड 2. ये सुनो, यहां पे हम लोग 6 4 और 2 भी ले सकते हैं. इज दिस पार्ट क्लियर गाइस टिल नाउ? Sorry, this is 3. Correct? And we'll find that these are the only possibilities. Because ab 3 ke aur nahi banega. Because if I want to start with 5, then the largest if I can take with 5 is these 3 numbers. Jinka sum 12 hota hai, toh definitely wo 13 se kam hai. Iska matlab 3 ke combination wale yehi bane. Ab 4 ke combination kya ho sakte hai? So the smallest combination of 4 would be these 4 numbers. Yes or no? The smallest combination if I want to take off a 4 is these 4 numbers. Uska sum kitna aa raha hai, dekho. What will be the sum, guys? It is 14. Yes or no? That means ye smallest hai, to 13 to ban nahi sakta, wo 14 hai. To 4 number wale nahi banenge. So either it will be 2 pairs or a group of 3. So 2 pairs ki ye 4 possibilities hain, 4 aur 3 wale ke 4 possibilities. So the answer for this question is 8. This is very very tough question, but as I said, the objective was not to